Here in the Northwest, Kaiser Permanente wants you to know that now, more than ever, your health, safety, and confidence are our top priorities. Whether you're an expectant mother, someone in need of urgent or emergency care, a concerned parent with a sick child, or in for preventative care, we're here for you. Our hospitals, emergency rooms, urgent care locations, and dental offices providing emergency care have remained open during the pandemic. We've taken extraordinary steps to protect you during your treatment. When you arrive for an appointment or procedure, we'll ask you a few questions about your health. In some cases, we may take your temperature. For your protection, masks and physical distancing will be part of every visit in all of our facilities. Our staff will wear masks and additional protective equipment, depending on the service you're receiving. We ask you to wear a mask too. If you don't have a mask, we'll give you one when you check in. You may notice things look a little different. We've installed clear window guards at each registration and pharmacy window. We've placed physical distancing guides on the floors and furniture to ensure everyone is a safe 6 feet apart. And you may notice one-way directional arrows to guide your path. You'll see our staff diligently wiping down doorknobs, stairway railings, and other frequently touched surfaces. We've increased the frequency of our cleaning schedule, and our surfaces and equipment are sanitized throughout the day. For your safety, we're managing the number of people in our facilities. In some cases, we may ask you to wait in your car or in another part of the building until we're ready for you. We see some of our most vulnerable patients at our hospitals and surgery centers. Because of this, we've taken additional precautions to protect you at these locations. We're using infrared temperature devices to check for fevers, and we're temporarily limiting visitors. To support those in our care, we've adopted new ways to keep in touch with your loved ones, such as text messaging them updates when you're in surgery and calling them with updates when you're in the hospital. We'll even help you use a portable device so you can video chat with your loved ones at home. In our dental offices, we've upgraded our air filtration systems to prevent the spread of infection and taken additional measures to protect you and our dental team. And for those who prefer the convenience of a virtual visit, we have many options available to you. Video visits, phone visits, e-visits, and email are all ways you can get care from home. Our mail-order pharmacy delivers your prescriptions right to your home in just a few days. Your health, safety, and confidence are our top priorities, and we're here to support you. Don't delay care. Taking action today can help you prevent longer-term health issues. Thank you for helping us keep our spaces safe for everyone.